Suresh Kalmadi, Member of Parliament and Chairman Organising Committee, Commonwealth Games Delhi 2010. Mr. Suresh Kalmadi will hand the flag over to His Excellency, the Honourable Lieutenant Governor of the National Capital of Delhi, Shri Tejinder Khanna.
I wish the hosts of Commonwealth Games 2014 to be staged at Glasgow, Scotland, all success in promoting the Commonwealth spirit of mutual respect, cooperation and fellowship. And now, with your permission, I proceed to hand over the CGF flag to the distinguished representative of the next host city.
I am joined here this evening by Lord Smith of Kelvin, who is chair of the Glasgow 2014 Organising Committee and leader of a superb partnership between Glasgow City Council, the Scottish Government and Commonwealth Games Scotland. We aspire to host an outstanding, athlete-centred and sport-focused games delivered by the people of Scotland. Thank you, Delhi, for your welcome and for staging a wonderful games. Now, please allow me also to offer a warm invitation from the City of Glasgow to the nations, athletes and people of the Commonwealth to come and join us in 2014. Thank you.